A Volusia County Sheriff's deputy is on administrative leave after he shot and killed a man while the SWAT team was serving a search warrant this morning.
Sheriff Ben Johnson says his team was investigating a stolen property ring and had information that led them to a home near DeLeon Springs on State Road 11. West Chief's Claire Madds joining us live right now. And Claire, the sheriff says the suspect provoked this deputy's shooting.
Yeah, that's what they're saying, Martha. And as it turns out, the man who was shot and killed this morning was indeed the homeowner, as we first reported to you at noon, 29-year-old Ross Lambert. Sheriff's officials formally identified him just a short while ago. They say they came here armed with high-risk search warrants for fear of weapons on this property and were met with a rifle.
The rifle was coming up when the deputy fired.
Sheriff Ben Johnson says his team loudly announced their presence at this home deep in the woods off the road with a sign over two posts called The Property. And the sheriff says they found all kinds of stolen property, including dental equipment, on site. When no one responded to the marked deputy's commands, they breached the door and were met by Ross Lambert on the second floor.
A subject came out of bed, was confronted by the SWAT team, looking at them, at which time he reached into a corner and came up with a rifle.
Investigators say Lambert refused orders to put the weapon down. SWAT deputy Benyamin Yisrael fired three shots, one of them hitting and killing Lambert. The homeowner does not have a criminal history, but deputies say others involved in the alleged stolen property ring do. Deputies expected to find some of them here. Instead, only Lambert reacted when the SWAT team burst in.
My deputy did exactly what he had to do. If he had not fired, I'm afraid I would have lost the deputy. He did the right thing. He did what he was trained to do. He shot to stop the threat.
There was a woman and two children in the home as well. We don't know the relationship. She was not hurt and has not been charged with the crime. Along with all this stolen property, investigators found several weapons, including the rifle, on scene. Back live now. Now, though, Lambert has no local criminal history. We've since learned he had some skirmishes in Brevard County in 2008-2009. We'll tell you more about that coming up on West 2 News at 5 o'clock. Meanwhile, the deputy remains on paid leave while this shooting is investigated by the Florida Department of Law Enforcement. Reporting live in DeLeon Springs, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.